well understood by the scientists and philosophers of classical antiquity, that the Earth is within the Earth point in a vast